Okay. Today's your lucky day. Let's go!
Yo, take my pistol. Let's clear these and make a run for it.
Seems to need rescue, Marston.
Nice to see you, Arthur.
There's some fellas coming here. Don't look too friendly. We best get out of here.
Come on, boys. Let's move. I'll row. You shoot.
Seriously?
Let me. You're a better shot.
Right, fine. You just relax and enjoy yourself, John. Leave the real work to them as can still handle it.
Thanks.
Oh, heat them all up.
Turn that part around, or we
Ah! I think I liked you better when you was all trussed up like a prized chicken.
No doubt.
Oh, hurry up! They're gonna be on our tail soon enough if you boys keep wasting time.
Oh, that's us told them.
Hey, Arthur. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Let's go. We should get out of here quick before the law gets wind of this. Yeah!
Yeah. So what the hell happened in Saint Denis? Is Abigail all right?
She's fine. Jack is too. She managed to escape when they got Hosea.
Hosea? That still don't seem real somehow. All them years. Arthur. He was like family.
Yeah, we lost young Lenny, too.
No. What a goddamn mess. And did we... What about the money?
Lost somewhere at the bottom of the ocean.
What? How the hell did that happen?
We hit on a boat. It was the only way out of there. The boat went down in a storm, and we ended up stranded on an island somewhere near Cuba.
Cuba? Wait, you're gonna have to tell me all this again.
It's a long story, but things ain't been good, John.
You're telling me?
We're holed up now in the mountains to the north, near Roanoke Ridge, and some caves there. The Pinkertons caught up with us again, and we had to move.
Yeah, seems Molly ratted us out, the bitch. So she's dead too.
Jesus! Maybe you should have just left me to hang.
And I should warn you, Dutch didn't want us breaking you out. Said it wasn't the right time, so might not be the hero's welcome you're imagining.
So much for no man left behind. I can't stop thinking about this. In the bank, when they grabbed me, he saw it. Felt almost like he had a moment to do something and didn't.
Dutch ain't himself right now. Or maybe he just ain't who we thought he was.
Guess we don't need to worry about who's his favorite no more.
Guess not.
We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I went.
But I said that...
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then, Arthur?
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Loyalty, Arthur, it ain't. I had a goddamn plan! John, you are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
They was talking of hanging me, Dutch.
They was talking. They was talking. And now they may come and hang us all.
Thank you.
Arthur! Arthur!
Oh, sorry. I was miles away, thinking of, I don't know.
Dutch said to tell you he and Mike have gone to Annisburg. Something about Mr. Cornwall.
Cornwall. Okay. Thanks, Mary Beth.
Hey, Mary Beth.
Okay, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan?
Uncle.
A seat and a swig, Arthur.
Seems like we're making a whole lot of trouble.
Hi, Uncle.
Arthur. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, he ain't done yet, Abigail. Dutch seems
to have lost his mind? No.
Just be careful.
I don't have to be careful. I have you as a friend. No other son of a bitch
would. Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
Yeah, all right. But a bad apple from the start. You ain't even been with us a full year, and you think you know better. This
some of your words of wisdom, eh? As soon as I'm showing some evidence that your brain is such.
Yeah.
Javier.
Hi, Arthur.
Trinkets. Can't eat trinkets.
Well, food don't gonna make you pretty.
You ain't never gonna be pretty.
That ain't how you was acting last night.
You shut up about that. Come.
Something tells me you didn't strike this camp.
Something's up. We gotta scram. Come on.
Okay, boy.
You okay, boy?
Here you are, boy.
Yep.
Thank you.
Hey there!
I wish my horse looked that nice.
Hey! That's no place for you!
Hey, mister!
Howdy!
Good on you. Get a fresh start. Thanks. See you again soon.